Hello everybody, how's it going? Welcome back to Alice Madness Returns. So yeah, I just barely... Okay, here we go. So I just finished the... Okay, so how are we gonna do this then? Oops, my fault. Okay. There we go. Okay, how is this gonna work? Okay, there we go. Pull the lever, Kronk. Okay. Oh my lord. My fault. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Okay.
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
Okay, here we go again. Oh dear. Let's try one more time. Aw, man. Okay, hang on. Oh, are you serious? Fine, we'll go ahead and skip it then. I don't want to have to deal with any of this. Well, I thought I heard like a monster or something. I'm like, what? Why did I hear a monster for?
Lizzie hated locked rooms. Her room was further from the fire than mine. Smoke could not have killed her. She never locked her door. And besides, she knew another way out of the house. Out of the window. Someone incapacitated or killed Lizzie. Then locked her door, then took the lamp downstairs and started the fire to cover up their crime. Their plan was to kill us all.
Okay. Where are we at now? Are we somewhere where... Is that blasted monster gonna take us out again?
Confront what frightens or offends. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
You know what, cat? I don't even know what you mean by that. There we go. Oh dear. There we go. There we go. A perfect strategy on how to defeat him. I love tea and cake. I would want some. How come you didn't offer me any? Okay, gotta go through the maze. Ow. There we go. Oh, nice. Epic dodge. There we go. All right, now time to... some cake now. Oh, that's all she had to do, huh? Okay. Okay, Jess. Take out all the... Oops. Okay, maybe I can't take that one out. There we go. There we go. Destroy all the chess pieces that were giving me a headache. That's how you do it. Okay, maybe not. Take him down. Take out all the little guys. There we go. Rip out the tentacles. All right, we're almost there, hopefully. Okay. Okay. I gotta go that side. Okay. Okay, we're almost there. Okay, so I gotta find a way to... Stop the heart.
Let us be. No need to go further.
Okay, we're almost there. Ow. Okay. Come on, y'all can't. They're nothing but a bunch of cards. Ow. You're nothing but a bunch of playing cards compared to me. There we go. Go away. You can't stop me, Red Queen. I'm guessing that's who we're facing.
Unwelcome visitor, return from whence you came. Cease and desist.
Crush the heart. No, I have shrunk.
You were once two bits of the same psyche. So where does that leave you?
Psyche.
Go away. There's no reason to proceed.
Ooh, I never seen this part before.
This hand was slimy, Alice. Like an eel from the Isis. And his name won't help. Bumby. If he ever qualifies, his bedside manner will require improvement.
Okay, we gotta be careful. I guess we're on our way to go see the Red Queen. There we go. Where the heck are we? Okay, maybe not. Oh. There we go. Okay, gotta be careful. Oops. Oh, my fault. Okay. Okay, we're almost there. I know I say that so much, but I'm telling the truth this time. There we go. Another one. We're almost there, going to see the Red Queen. There we go. Okay, let's go back up there. Okay, what's this? Is this the... There she is.
I was expecting someone else.
You don't know your own mind.
It's nearly a complete stranger.
What you claim not to know is merely what you've denied. You've recaptured your vagrant memories. What are you doing with them? You once rejected my attempts to control our lives forcefully. But now you've allowed another to succeed in my role.
I won't miss your tentacles.
You'd prefer the hot, stinking breath and unyielding attention of a potent, unreasoning, unfeeling Hellraiser? I don't think so.
Can you give me more than a warning? Caterpillar said you might help.
I'd need a better reason to respond than what's currently on offer.
If you don't, we're all doomed.
Not doomed, forgotten. I may survive. You're finished. You see the pattern of destruction? I know you do. The train is trying to destroy all evidence of your past, and especially the fire. Now, who would want that? Who benefits from your madness?
The destruction of Wonderland is the destruction of me.
Indeed, and vice versa.
I've set it in motion. I can derail it. This is good for me. I'm not in suffering. I didn't kill my family. I am fine. I'm not mad. I'm innocent. I mean, not guilty. What's happening? What are you doing?
The train must be stopped. But there's more to do. Your view conceals a tragedy. The whole truth you claim to see eludes you because you won't look at what's around you.
Oh my goodness. We got eaten.
Madness.
My professor.
professional opinion, madness is often a treatable disease, though perhaps not in this case.
Authority must be obeyed, or it must be overthrown. Cruel to be kind, that's my technique, as they say. But she's as mad as a hatter, poor dearie.
Worst is over, and over, and over. Forget it, Alice. Forget it.
All right, where are we now?
Distinguish reality from illusion. Remember your last journey? An elephant never forgets where she left her trunk. When traveling by train, a valise, never bigger than your head. I may be wrong, Your Grace, but I doubt it. Down this path of primordial ooze and sideways woods.
Indeed, Doctor, well demanded, I'm sure. I mean to say, it's very hot in here. I mean to say, fuzzy. And she's no helping. Oh, no! No help at all!
Humiliation, I say. I approve your release, and back you come like a bad penny. Reputation in ruins. People talk, Alice. I'm an old dog, ready to bone. Don't you know? Loyalty. You must never run away from home. Stay, Alice. Sit.
She looks like one of those creepy dolls. This is getting creepy. Alright, what's going on here? Do we go up the stairs this way? Alright, where the heck am I walking to? Quiet, please. Trespassing?
If it isn't what's her name from the Idiot's Ward.
Yeah, it's Alice, Uncle Fry's lunatic.
The instruments are gruesome, but a hole in the head gives the troubles more space. Just the thing for your stone of madness. Good facetious too, maybe. You must be as sick of those as I am hearing you whinge about them.
All right. Where are we going now? How convenient that even though I'm tied up.
Some mental conditions are relieved by bloodletting. Doctor thinks it won't be effective against your symptoms, but I am at the end of my tether and these leeches need the work.
A baker's dozen, nurse. Let me put them on her.
No, me. I
can make them hurt. Okay. Poor Alice, she's going through so much.
I know.
Which way's up and which way's down?
Oh, they're supposed to be like Tweedledee, Tweedledum.
If I can't...
Go to the laboratory.
A waiting room.
Come now, Alice. Am I not to be as much honored and obeyed as the Queen? Is that asking too much? I want what she wanted. Give yourself over to that. Trade the tentacles for the train. It's altogether a better ride. It's that or back to Rutledge.
Never a kind word or reward for services rendered. Don't I deserve a bit of luck? Don't piss on what's right known to me, I say. Brought you out of the asylum, now you go back on your own accord.
I told you, Mother dear, you're a distant and stubborn child, too content in her own world. Young women need to leave their wonderlands. The real world is not so wonderful. You'll need to grow up, perhaps some more time in care.
You look decent enough. But appearances deceive. I know you for an unstable and violent person. I can't say I'm surprised you've been incarcerated in the asylum again. A long stay under supervision would serve you right.
Okie dokie. Hello. Just don't attack me. I made it. Okay, where are we now? Okay. Do I just stay in the light? Ah, I get it. Okie dokie. Oh no. It's the fire. The dollhouse. Okay. Oops. Okay, I know how to do this, don't worry. Okay, come on. There we go. See, I told you people I can do it.
Of fancy and imagination and eventually discarded.
Okay, there we go. What else do we need? Oops. Let's try here. Did I go the wrong way? Oh man, I did go the wrong way. Okay, we're at least okay. Save us, Alice. Okay. Okay. Oh, here we go. Thank you. I hope this is where exactly where I need to go. Oh, here we go. Okay. Okay, what's over here? Okie dokie. Okay. Okay, so this is the same area where I went to. Okay, let's try over here. Okay, is there anything else here?
Seek and you shall find, they say. But they don't say what you'll find.
Okay. Okay. Okay, let's try this. Oh, okay, maybe not. Oopsie. There we go. Oh my goodness. There we go. Oh my goodness, what happened to you all?
The Unstable are more than merely mad. They have other parts. The Dollmaker will deprive them of what remains of their deranged souls. They need care.
I know their pain. I would assist, but is sanity required for the job?
Limited quantity. You're not mad enough to be rejected. You're like them, of them, in a way, but not them. I should say not us. For I'm them, but you're on your way. The way is clearly marked.
I believe I know that way, and I'd rather not travel further alone.
He's here, you dimwit.
Uh-oh. Inside. They don't seem pretty scared. The dog girl. you. Okay. There we go. There we go. Frog's way. Really, it can't be another way. We really have to go through there. That's kind of creepy.
It's well known that he who eats with the devil must have a very long spoon.
A very long spoon? Never heard of that before. I feel like you people are mad. Y'all are giving me these weird... philosophies or whatever. Alright, cat.
I've heard self-reliance is a virtue. Now you've heard it.
Okay. Okie dokie. There we go. Okay, let's go ahead and go through there. Okay. Okay. Okay, here we go again. There we go. We're almost there. Got a little bit of heartburn there. Oh dear. Oh, hold on. There we go. Okay. Let's go up here now. Crunk. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, hang on. Okay, we're almost there. Oh, come on. There we go. Okie dokie. Hang on. All right, hang on. Oh my goodness, scared the heck. There we go. There we go. Wow, you just like ran into me and it just exploded. That's how good I am. There we go. Okay, here we go. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, maybe I can go through there. There we go. Okay then. Now I know where to go now. There we go. Just sweets after sweets after sweets. All right then, I gotta look for those blocks now. Again. Oh, here we go. There we go. Okay, let's see. Is there another area where we could go look for them? Oh dear. Thank you. take them all down. Okay, we're almost. There we go. Okay, we're almost there. Yay, we got all of them. Now it's time to do the puzzle. Okay, we'll skip the puzzle. There we go. Okay, here we go. Okay, come on. Come on. There we go. Okay, so we gotta get all the... Okay, here we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, man. Oh, cool. There we go. There we go. All right, we did it. Oh, we're almost there. What's the deal over here? There we go. Okay. Okay, how do I get through there, though? Oh, you know what? I have an idea. There we go.
I was required to identify your family in the Oxford morgue. Your sister was completely recognizable. I can't say the same for your parents.
Okie dokie. Alright, let's try this again. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay, never mind. Okay, so nothing over here. Oh, come on. Oops. Okay, there we go. Okay, hang on. Okay, hang on. There we go. Okay. Thank you. Oh my god. So close. Aw, man. Okay, I know what to do. Yay. I did it. Oh, you know what? I messed it up. You know what? There we go. Okay. Okay, maybe not. Oh, I get it now. Oh, man. Okay. Let's try this again. Aw, man. Well, let's try going to the other side then. Okay, maybe not. Well, let's try going that way then. There we go, I think that's what I was trying to do. Okay, hang on a minute. Okay, did I do something wrong here? Okay, maybe not. Okay. Let's try this again.
Waiting for a word from Papa. Might I hold the tea, Cozy, sir?
Might I pour, sir? Bunch of toadies.
Okay. Okay, hang on. Okay. Okay, maybe not. Okay, I did that wrong. Okay, guys, I finally made it. Here we go. Oh dear. Oh dear. There. Okay, we're almost there. Okay, here we go. Just make sure none of those so close. There we go. Cool, I made it. Get out of my way. You want no trouble. There we go. Oh dear. There we go. Ow. Okay. There we go. Hey, got a memory.
Damaged people feed on the emotions of others, Alice. Their strengths and weaknesses.
Okie dokie. Oh dear. Okay, hang on. Oh, here we go. Okay. Number two. Oh my goodness. Oops. Ah, dang it. Ah, man. Okay, so I can't go through there. I have to wait till... There we go. Oops. Aww. There we go. Dear. How am I supposed to do that? Alright, let's try this again. There we go. Okay, we're almost there. Okay. If there's an ending to this level. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and stop this episode right here. So I just want to say thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys next time in the next one. Bye bye.